birthday is at hand. Mama says she's tired again. No one can even begin to tell her. I hardly know what to say. Maybe it's better that way. If Papa were here, I'm sure he'd tell her. Tries hard to pretend things will get better again. Somehow she's keeping it all inside her. But finally the tears will arrive, and I know that somewhere tonight, she knows how much we really miss her.